Got the clock issues settled, at least in terms of getting the game underway. Bobbled snap, Chad Bumphis, the true freshman's got a huge hole. The electrifying freshman lost his shoe. He's down to the five. Rudell Krim pushes him out of bounds. They will spot it down at the 3.5.
That's how you used to play it growing up, man. Take your shoes off and let's go play. Seems like you can run a little bit faster when you don't have shoes on.
49 yards on this pickup.
They like to get Chad Bumphis the football, and just a not a clean exchange here, but then you just see the speed of getting down the sideline, trying to get a block there from O'Neal Wilder. But boy, what a nice start to this football game for Mississippi State.